Hello.
My name is Brittany Rice. I am number 1328, and I am with the Kathy Larson Agency.
Our next contestant is number 1328, Brittany Rife. Brittany is from the Kathy Larson Agency, number 1328.
Ma'am, I replaced your first burger for free because it didn't taste right to you, and the second one because you said it wasn't cooked enough. Now you're telling me that this burger is burnt? You have got to be kidding me. Where do you think you are? This is McDonald's. We're not serving sirloin steak. Ugh, $5.25 an hour, and I have to put up with the likes of you? I'll tell you what. Why don't you take my greasy apron and my stupid hat, come stand back here in 128-degree temperature, and cook your own burger until you're satisfied. Oh, and don't forget, you gotta smile all nice for the customers while you're sweating to death and the French fry boys are making perverted jokes. No? Doesn't sound like a good old time to you? Well then, I highly suggest that you take that burger back to your little table, eat it, and be happy that I didn't smush an apple pie in your face. Have I made myself clear? Thank you. Have a nice day.
Our next contestant, number 1328, Brittany Rife. Brittany is from the Kathy Larson Agency, number 1328. Number 1328 from the Kathy Larson Agency. This is Brittany Rife, number 1328.
I feel a little guilty. All my friends are always saying to keep it real. Well, my eyelashes aren't exactly real. They're supersized. The new curved wand separates while it lengthens to give you thicker, fuller lashes. You would think that I was born with these lashes. Maybe it's Maybelline.
Contestant number 1328 is next. This is Brittany Rife. Brittany is from the Kathy Larson Agency, number 1328.